Hey, Luis, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, Troy? Tony inside?
No, he's not here yet. Did you talk to him?
Who?
Tony, about me.
What about you?
About me working here, man. I can't do it no more. I ain't queer, and it's doing my head in.
Bro, you work for a guy whose nickname since 1985 is Gay Tony. Why do you give a fuck?
Because I want to be married, man. You know, I want to have a nice life. I want to picket fence in Alderney. I want to raise kids, play ball, you know? And look at me.
Bro, I don't know what to tell you, man. Desi's the man at Mason, okay? This is the job we got for you. If you don't like it, fuck off, I guess. If you do, shut the fuck up and stop being a moron.
Don't be like that, man. You know me. I'm an artist. I've got songs in me.
Hello?
Maybe if Tony could hear me sing,
yeah, thanks.
I'd be okay here.
It's me.
You're the fucking doorman, bro, not the cabaret. What's wrong with you?
You're real tense, man. And you used to be cool.
Hey, Troy! Hey, how's business? Luis, come on, let's go.
Pretty quiet.
Oh, fantastic. What is wrong with you people? Don't you know a good time when you see one? Jesus! When even the queens don't want to get wrecked, you know this city is turning into a fucking suburb! All right, Luis, get in the car. Gracie, sweetheart, in the back.
Tony, can I have a word?
No! No. Let's go. Can you take us out to Gracie's house? It's on Babbage Drive.
Hey, babe, how are you?
Hey, yo, Gracie, what's up?
Tone, what the fuck is it with Luis? I mean, he'll try to bang anything with a pussy, but it's Mr. Limpdick when I'm around.
I don't know. Maybe it's your charming turn of phrase or your demure, almost nun-like manner. What is up with that, Luis?
Sorry, Gracie. You ain't my type. So can you let me be a Limpdick in peace?
Having a pussy is your type, Lou. Tell me what's wrong with
you. There ain't nothing wrong with you. You're like really La Guidette.
Luis, fuck you.
Hey, look, I stopped dealing with mobster brats after Danny Lupicella tried to get her daddy to cut my balls off. Call me an asshole, but that was it for me.
I know where you're coming from. The shit I got into after my night of indiscretion with Roy Zito. Oh, trying to claim I spiked his drink.
Roy Z's a homo?
He ain't a very good one.
I never would have guessed it.
Yeah, well, they don't wear a label on their head.
Oh, look at this bitch behind the wheel! Tony, your extreme queeniness is starting to rub off on the employees.
Look, Gordon, Tom, what are we doing out of Gracie's house?
We're paying a visit.
Shit, don't we got other problems right now? Come on.
Now that you mention it, there is another issue. That fucking Nebbish, the Celebinator.
Oh my God, I just love that guy's blog.
Well, that guy's blog don't love us.
What happened?
He's talking shit like it's going out of fashion.
So what? He thinks he's the only guy with a mouth on the fucking internet?
This is something we don't need right now. Oh, if no one comes to our summer party in the Caraways.
Chill out, bro. First of all, the summer's a long way off. And second, we shouldn't be having no party in the Caraways with our financial situation.
This guy could sink us.
Listen to him, Lou. The Celebinator is real influential.
Relax, bro. We'll send him a basket. It'll be cool.
It's fucking blackmail with these guys. He got left off a list somewhere, so it's our livelihoods at stake.
Yo, all right. I'll check him out. What's his site?
I'll send you a link. Will you drop us off and go through it now?
But that means Luis won't be able to see the inside of my place.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll definitely do it now.
Shit, Lou. Another time.
Oh, yeah, sure, babe. Some other time.
Thanks, Luis. Call me when you've emailed that dreadful blogger.
You want war, Mr. Blogger? It's on.
There's a tip.
Luis, how'd you like his sight?
Yeah, I can't believe people read that shit. No wonder we didn't let that bucktooth bastard in.
But you schmoozed him, didn't you?
I was my most charming digital self. Like one of them internet vigilantes pretending to be 12.
Thanks, El. Let's see where it goes.
That's what I told him. Hey, I'm all good, baby. How you doing, ID?
Hey, Desi.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Tony in?
Yeah, he got it a while ago. Enjoy your night.
Please, after you.
Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yes, you okay? So I'm good. Yes, okay. Ladies, hide your titties.
What's my name, baby? What's my name?
Oh, I don't know.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're late.
Sorry, man. Something came up.
No doubt.
What's going on?
I'm trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on. I'll explain as we go.
Whoa,
just a quick hello. Gentlemen, my name's Tony Prince. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Ray Bulgarin. Tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's, that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No. They're not hookers. This is not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy, come here. Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night. Shock.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
Faggot is your boss?
Sure.
Must make for funny times at Bonnerstein.
Hysterical.
Where does the
comb come from in this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night then. Normally it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
You, I like. Target, not so much.
Hey, gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night.
Gentlemen.
Jesus, Russian, richer than the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
Now, Jesus, what did I do wrong? Take us to Bahama Mamas.
Now, Mama's is more Rocco style than our place. Tell me he's gonna start hanging out with all that bridge and tunnel crowd rather than us.
Don't we wish? No, sadly, he just wants you to talk to a lady in there.
Yo, T, I ain't heard of no lady for Rocco.
They just want you to hit on her. She's an old friend of yours, Monique, from the Derriere store in Suffolk.
Monique? Shit. After that thing with her roommate, I don't think that's gonna fly. What they want me hitting on girls for?
They want you to get at her boyfriend. He owns the place, but he's in Venturis now.
So I'm some fucking gigolo now? Perfect.
I never seen you complain about chasing women before.
Well, I've never been forced to chase them before.
Do what you do best, partner.
You ain't coming?
You think having a bastard old queen on your arm is some kind of aphrodisiac? Just try and forget it's a job.
The day has finally come, T. You've become my pimp. And I finally lost my self-respect. Later, bro.
Wow, it's sounded like a gym lock in there.
Oh, yeah. I apologize, but we're fully booked at the moment.
I bet she's wearing a thong.
Totally.
Man, I don't want a place like this.
All right, babe.
Wish me luck, Bobby. Whoa, baby. Take it easy on me, okay? I had a long day.
I'm gonna make you forget all about that.
I bet you.
Heck, yo, shit. I think Serge wanted to see you outside.
Serge just got the night off. Come on.
Wait, hold on a minute. I mean, you know... Get the fuck out of my way. Move! Hey, Vic. You!
Oh, Vic, you were supposed to be in Ventura's.
You whore! I paid for those fucking lips, and this is how you repay me?
Oh, hold on, I can explain.
Puta!
Yo, that's not cool, bro.
You put your cock in my woman's mouth, and you think it's cool? Asshole.
Hey! Oh, shit. Sorry. Yo, Gary!
Okay, where to?
Take me to Lower Eastern, yo.
Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Not even.
Oh, look who it is.
Jesus, you could knock or something. I mean, my heart is beating 200 beats a minute. You almost put me in the hospital. This is good blow.
Here, give me some.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Listen, Gracie, tell your father. Tell him.
Tell him you've been selling me coke. He will love that.
No. I don't mean that. I mean, tell him I'm okay. You know, tell him I'm on the up.
Yeah, tell him if he needs a good fake tan or some hair gel, Rocco can hook him up.
Oh, fuck off, Luis.
Try it, bro. I'll happily do more time for you.
Oh, Louise, you always gotta act so tough. Just have a fucking line and chill out like me. You people.
Louise is always such a buzzkill.
We're meant to be having fun here. I'm having fun. I am. Where's my fucking phone?
This coke is kind of speedy rock.
Where's Tony?
He went out.
You better not be spiking me with speed rock, or I will be so angry.
Where did he go?
Who? What is wrong with you, man? You are ruining my buzz, Luis.
Tony, where's Tony?
He is over there.
Oh, yeah, he passed out again. Guy's a fucking mess, Luis. Holding you back.
He holds everyone back.
No, he doesn't. What?
Get up.
No.
Come on, get up.
Get up, you has-been, no good 1980s throwback relapse junkie fag!
What's wrong with you, Tony? Get up, baby!
Paul! Ladies and gentlemen, more shots! Oh, hey! What, guys? What's going on?
You tell me, boss. What's going on?
What?
Huh? Why'd you call?
I don't know.
Because of that thing, T? Come on, that sparkly thing. Wake up, you junkie fag!
Oh, right. That thing. That shit. Right, that thing. Okay, all right, Luis. All right, we gotta go. All right, ladies, have some fun. Try to keep your septums all in one piece,
Jesus, man. Yeah. I feel like a camel shat in my mouth. At the end, it wasn't fun.
Here we go.
Not again.
Hold on, guys. I wanna come too.
Fuck off, Evan. This is work. It's not working out.
Whatever.
So anyway, Sharon, I think I'm gonna sell my car. Oh my god, that is so funny!
Wait, what's so funny about that?
Absolutely nothing!
Oh my god! For these limos, so we're gonna take them. I'll go with the driver and try to rebuild my psyche. Luis, you take Evan.
Just you and me, man. Fantastic.
You know we're heading to the docks at East Hook.
What exactly are we doing, man?
Listen, Luis, no offense, but I don't know how much I'm allowed to tell you.
What you mean, Evan? Tell me everything you know.
Really? I mean, how much information are you privy to? You're just the fucking driver, after all.
Yeah, I'm privy enough to know that you're a piece of shit who's using Tony and you're only gonna be hanging around for 2 to 3 months before Tony moves on to another chump. I'm privy to the fact that the coke in your nose and the roids in your veins are gonna send you worse out of control real soon. I'm also privy to the fact that you're gonna be some fat trailer park queen back in the Midwest before you hit 30. Now tell me what the fuck we doing right now!
That attitude's not gonna get you anywhere, sweetie. You better say something nice to me.
Tell me what's fucking happened.
If you say something nice, I'll think about it.
You can get Tony fucked up like no one else can, Evan. That nice enough?
Aw, sweet. Thank you, Luis. Tony is more fun when I'm around. What do you want to know?
What are we doing going to the docks in East Hook?
We're buying diamonds, $2 million worth.
Ay, Dios mío. Where did Tony get that kind of cash, bro?
You don't know everything, do you, Luis?
Yeah, I know that money can't be his unless he borrowed it. Where's it from?
How the fuck should I know? I'm the looks, not the accountant.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You just snort the money. You don't know where it comes from.
The money could be Bracco's, it could be Gracie's, who cares? We're getting some ice, baby.
Yeah, I don't like the sound of this, bro.
See what I mean? Always so serious. Don't worry for once. Tony skimmed 10% off the agreed amount, so we'll have some spending money. Whoop, whoop! Gonna hit the shops today, baby!
Yeah, even fucking better, bro. Even better.
I think we're here.
Hey, what's going on? Which one is Mr. Tony?
That would be me. All right, you got what we're looking for?
You got the money?
Sure, right here.
Then I'll get the ice. Hold on.
How you feel about this, bro?
I think I need another fucking line, okay? It serves me right for leaving the party with you losers.
Shut up, idiot. Tony, we cool?
Let's just get this over with. My head is killing me. My life has been reduced to this bullshit. So no, Luis, we are a long way from cool. But for right now, let's just see what the chef has to say for himself.
Yeah, that's what I think. I agree.
Ay, cállate, por favor.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. This is them.
These are great. They're great. But 2 million. You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Mm, just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I have a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right, all right.
Here. Tony, can I hold them? Thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Kevin, take him to the club and don't fuck about, okay?
Right now, T. Them, Fee. I'll take you home.
What happened to Evan?
He went the other way with those diamonds. Probably on the next plane to Los Santos, if you ask me.
He's not answering his phone. I'll check his bleeder.
He's not gonna update some social networking site when a couple of dozen irate bikers are trying to kill him, bro. No one's that vain. Not even him.
10 men, 89 bleeded less than 10 minutes ago.
I can't believe it, man. What's it say?
Cornered by bikers? Ugh, ugh, ugh. Too young to die? They fucking got him!
Jesus. Poor bastard.
I know! Fuck! Poor Evan. He was a rotten human being. That's why I liked him so much.
That fuck got himself killed. And a diamond stolen, I might add. Because he needed to tell the internet about his problems. Oh, yeah. I can speak ill of him as much as I fucking want. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard.
All right. It was a weird move, I'll give you that. But he's dead. Killed by social networking. He may have cheated on me and stolen from me and put his plastic surgery on the business credit card, but I like the guy and I'm kind of sad, okay?
Well, I didn't like him. He's dead and he's still pissing me off. We just lost $2 million on those diamonds.
Calm down, Luis. You think your boyfriend had just been killed?
Hey, I got spreadsheets to do.
You really think Evan's dead?
I'm sure of it. He bleated, didn't he?
I'm sorry, bro.
Those diamonds are gone too, Lou. We're really in this shit now. We got no more cards to play. What the fuck is going to go wrong next?
Stay cool, and don't get too fucked up on those pills. Or that Charlie. Or any fucking new shit. Hey, Evan ripped you off and he didn't get away with it. Look at it like that. I'll come see you soon.
Sure, whatever. So long, stranger.
Mira, bro, I need something that's gonna help me win a fight. Can you come by in your van?
Fuck! Can't have you out there unarmed. I'm on my way.
You gotta pay a little more for that, but sure.
Doji, give me that one.
No way.
Get it before it's gone.
Gracias, papi.
Hot dog, hot dog.
I tell you, it's a rush driving around with this shit. You just daring people to fuck with you. This will get your dick hard.
Thanks for coming, eh? Later, eh? I appreciate this.
Don't be a stranger, bitch!
Ricky, que la que monstruo? I could really use a Torino if you could get one.
No problem, homie. Anything to get off this corner.
I don't even enjoy smoking anymore, you know?
Yeah, you would say that.
Here I am, El. Like I promised.
Here he is. I appreciate this, bro. Expected this, don't freak out. He was an asshole. My guess is he was intending to steal them diamonds when the bikers got them.
Okay, Evan was a conceited dick, a lowlife, a whore, a drug peddler, and a thief. He treated me like dirt. That's the kind of guy I like.
You should start going back to the shrink, bro.
Screw you. Anyway, that doesn't solve the diamond issue. Rocco's saying we owe him his share of the profits on top of everything else.
This ain't good, man. But we'll find a way out of it. You've been in worse cases before. I'm counting on your leadership.
You believe those stories? Wow. I never took you for an idiot. I just pretended to know what I was doing. I'm a schmuck who got lucky. Shit! We really are screwed!
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey, man! Hey, nigga! What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A! You're for real, man.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey, man. You wanna join in?
No, I'm cool, man. Cool.
Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they'll look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Oh, wow, good for you, man. Good for you. Listen, so what'd you want?
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments. Serious shit. But I tell you, oh man. Oh, I love this song. You know this song? Oh, yeah. We getting A-Rap money. Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, daddy-o.
Ah, great, man. That's great.
Hey! I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real fang.
Sure, bro. Sure.
So what do you say? You gonna help me out? Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man. What do you need?
I need to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for him. You know? And I found it. It's a military issue. Beautiful machine. Sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat. And that will shut him up. You know, show him I've got good connections, you know, and pay him the respect he deserves.
Is that porn playing up there, bro?
No, man. That's real women. Trust me. And I ain't paid shit.
Okay, so you want me to get you a helicopter, and that'll make your dad happy. You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony that we work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuktu, fucking too, anywhere you want. But you know what this means? You and I, we are brothers. We're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer! Awwallahi!
Thank you. little baby, the Buzzard. She will pick the bones of your enemies clean.
I'm the fool being chased by the law. Yusuf, I'm gonna trust you that there was bad news.
Of course you can trust me, man. We're brothers now. Blood brothers. They were the baddest cats out there. Shit fucking cats. Just bring the copter to my helipad. My best boy Ahmed is waiting for you there.
Okay.
Cheer up, brethren. Don't think about it. Ya Allah, think of the palaces we'll build together. The zoos we'll build.
endangered species you thought didn't exist no more. Saber-toothed dodos and shit, women in gold cages. You name it. There's everything to be happy about. Dreams, amigo. Dreams.
I got to go, bro. You keep on dreaming.
Okay. Fly safe.
You must be Lewis! Dude! Crazy ride you got here!
Tell me about it, bro. You're Ahmed, right? Yusuf's boy.
That crazy motherfucker. Some serious military-grade shit. He could have had all the gold in the world, but he's obsessed with what they won't sell him.
End of the line.
Thank you.
It's complicated. It's difficult to wrap your brain around. It's kind of like one of those Chinese symbols.
You tell him I don't care. A billion dollars is chump change. What does $1 billion buy anyway today? Doesn't even buy $1 million. No, you tell him that. You tell him Yusuf Amir is speaking. That name does mean something in this town. One second, hello, excuse me. Hello? Hello, who is this? Papa! Papa, how are you? Yes, Papa, yeah, it's a present. It's a gift. Oh, no, you didn't pay for it, I did. Well, I didn't pay for it, so you didn't. But Papa, it's complicated. I miss you, Papa. I do. Yes, I'm close to closing the deal. The biggest tower. You're going to be so proud of me. Well, $10 million is maybe a little bit too much to spend in a month, but you know, it was necessary. No, Papa, no, no, that's not fair. No, that... Papa, they're not prostitutes. They're loose women. Papa, hello, Papa? Hey, it's you, my friend. How you doing? How you doing?
What's up, Papa? Trouble with your old man?
No. It's my father.
Okay. Yeah, family can be tough, man.
He's a very conservative man. He doesn't understand what I'm doing here. He thinks my life is one long party. A reckless orgy of sex, drugs, and spending.
Really?
He's deluded. I think I work my fingers to the bone. To the bone! You know, last week, I got exhausted test driving sexy cars. I had to fly to Vice City and bang bitches for 2 weeks just to recover. I'm a workaholic, man. A workaholic, homie.
Yeah, evidently.
And now I have to meet Ahmed and his brother to take a business meeting. And I mean, I love those guys. They're like family, but oh, God, it's going to exhaust me.
How is that?
These guys, they're always going on about how rich they are. Look, the money here, the money there. You know what they are, Luis? I'll level with you. They're very, what's the word? Tacky. No taste! I mean, I love those guys, but seriously, come on.
Okay, well, I guess I'll see you later then.
No. Hey, you're coming with me, baby. You need to hang around. You gotta act like we're friends. Shit! We are friends, baby! Make out that we got shit going down. Going down, my niggas! Anyway, let's go. Let's bounce, baby. When I say bounce, I don't mean bouncing literally. I just mean...
I know what it means, Yusuf.
It's a term from the street, meaning you have to walk. But if you don't get that, it's a bit like rolling. You have to roll me. You're not like a fat man rolling. It means
can we
just walk.
Go?
Why don't you just walk? Head over to Rotterdam Tower, me brethren. I have a special gift, Luis. An auto shotgun with explosive shells.
Here's hoping I don't need to use this shit.
I'll just hit Ahmed up on my burner, man. Make sure shit is going down. Yo, Arab, what's up? Tell those bitches at Rotterdam, theirs ain't gonna be the tallest tower for long. Yusuf's in town, baby. And your shit about to be inadequate. Yeah, shit, I'm coming, man. Chill the F out. What are you so head up about? Papa ain't in town, is he? No, oh, thank goodness. It's not Papa. I can't think why you are so agitated. Calm down, will you? Look, I'll see you in a moment. I don't have a good feeling about this. Ahmed is not himself. Very fucking weird. Do you mind going up to the observation deck and checking it out? Thank you, brother. Call me when you know it's all right, all right? Cheerio, then.
All right, man, I'll check it out. Let's see what's going down.
لازم تدي اعصابك يا زلمه، قلت لك بدك تدي اعصابك.
طيب طيب
لازم تدي
اعصابك. عميد
لويس ما مان ويرز يوسف؟
What's going on bro?
What do you mean what's going on? Chill homeboy. Look at the real estate.
Enjoy. Yusuf, you said he'd be here.
Yo, what's wrong with you man? Yo, what's going on?
Fucking knows we're in the shit.
What do I know?
I told you to chill, man. Shit!
Tell me what I just walked into.
Shit!
Tell
shit.
Me.
Please, what have you done? I'm sorry. Oh, shit!
Fuck you!
No!
If I see another tourist today, I'll puke. Okay,
bro!
I got you dead in my sight!
This is bullshit! It's a long, long way down. Yo, man, what these news assholes know?
Stay away from me! Stay away from me!
Yo, Ahmed, come on now!
We just wanted Yusuf out of the picture!
Ahmed, get back here!
Why didn't Yusuf show? parachute! Take it! We were hoping to get Yusuf and Wiretap! They don't know shit about you, believe me!
Snitching motherfucker! I didn't do nothing to you!
What went down?
Tahir did, and I met soon after him.
Oh, whatever do you mean?
Dude took a dive down to sea level, bro. Motherfucker set you up with a noose so they could take your business.
I cannot believe it. They were brothers to me. I would have brought them anything they wanted.
Sometimes, bro, money ain't enough.
I have a deep sadness in me, Luis. Will you join me, please? For an orgy of champagne, cocaine, women, watermelons, and whatever else this city may have to offer. We must forget them!
You're gonna have to do the forgetting by yourself, man. I got a lot of other business to deal with. I'll see you around, man, okay?
Gabby!
Sorry.
Where can I take you?
North Holland, yo.
Good as gold.
Mira, bro, I need something that's gonna help me win a fight. Can you come by in your van?
If you need it, you need it. I don't want my boy getting hurt.
Change your plan, bro. Yeah, I'm going to Colin.
This is it.
Thanks.
Please, nobody's gonna be talking about MP3s. Okay,
I'm gonna show you. Oh, yeah! Coming back.
D, bro, what's happening?
I've organized that face-to-face with our good friend, the Celebinator.
Oh, shit. We're gonna show him a good time?
Yeah, I thought we could persuade him that we're not such bad guys after all. He's meeting us at the heliport on the West River. We're taking him out on a tour of the city.
I wouldn't miss this. See you there, T.
Northwood's son, downtown's big. I should stop selling drugs, bro. Getting these guns is so much easier. Don't fucking rob me now.
Oh, yeah, bro. I can't thank you enough. I like it. I'll see you soon, bro.
Later on, L.
Yo! One love, kid.
Let's get some motion!
Let's drive to Westminster.
If you say so.